Oops, sorry. I've never actually seen Davenport run. It didn't run at the model event or this last year.
Thank you.
Like the sort of progression of it. But no, I'm partly intrigued on why they got rid of it.
Locomotive, meaning the motor for replenishing boiler was in the tanks on the side, and the coal was carried on the engine as well. The firemen will reach in here and walk around to the fire and throw it in. During its life, the tender was added so it could carry more fuel and extend its range. It could work further and go for longer without having to be refueled. And that is the very basic overview of what all of the controls do here. The demo is to be fulfilled with modern airways, not only if you press it with the pumps and the system, and breathe more air which is an intimate look on the interface
as well. It's not as if the engine's been reported stolen either. And then there's another one I can't. Thanks, Messi Alex.
Yeah, like I say, he likes the same stuff. Things like that. Yeah. Really?
Yeah,
Yeah, that. There's a 15 round look. He won't be long.
On the Darjeelings, as I thought it would be. Ah, it's just set on the side.
Take seats as they want, as they come by in the middle.
Behind there, idling again. I reckon it's going to stay. It'll be the gather.
food for.
Last trainer went on as long as I was here.
It's full looking at it. I don't know if I'm going to get space on it.
Can you tell what type of engine it has?
Hamster.
Yes. Two-stroke.
Pedal, man, pedal.
One hamster, one. Yeah. I've noticed Richard Hammond tucked inside it somewhere.
Yeah.
Thank you.
which is annoying because it means I've just not been able to get that photo.
Thank you. 10 if you get the jag. Give you a 10 if you get the jag.
What? Oh, it's here.
Don't normally see that.
No, I know what it is. Rod. Yeah.
Alright, let's go then.